left leg goes up and down. So your four starts going up and down. Your right heel stepping up and down, up and down. Heel. So every time you step, you transfer your weight to your right heel and your left toes. You're going to swoop it to the other side on your heel and your toes. Transfer your body forward and do the same thing on the other side. So now your weight is on your left heel forward. Left heel forward. Left heel forward. And your body keeps rocking. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. If I do it in a basic, one, two, three, five. I do double on my left, on my right. Yeah? On my left, on my right. There, right is stepping, and left now stepping, but the left is four starch, and the right is four starch. And then twist from my heel. Okay? That's for the technique. Now our combo was one, two, three. I go forward four times. So I go on my right heel, chuck. Right heel, twist. One, three, five, and seven. One, and three, and five. And then I go back on my right heel. One, three, five, seven. One, three. I go back five, six, seven. Short first. So single. Single, and I'm gonna go double, double. Make sure you're on your right heel. And left, right, left, and left. Long will be one, four crosses, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. I go back, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, turn. I go one, three, heel, toe, heel, toe. Now I go up. One, two, three, four. Single, single, and one, two, three, five, six, seven.